how you go around a corner in Iraq. Creep in about 1 mile an hour, checking the apex, checking the sight lines. Don't like the look of that, backing up. Even though the war in Iraq is officially over, 1,000 people a year are still being killed by roadside bombs alone.
I should be telling you all sorts of things about this car. I was more concerned about not being here anymore.